Just a little. Which is different than normal. Master painters.
I'm an apprentice. Bill is the master painter.
Oh, is that so? Based off his coveralls?
Now, I never get beyond the apprentice stage. Before, because there was Bondo in it. And see if we got something down there. I don't know if we got. Like a piece of 4-inch.
4-inch angle?
Yeah.
Maybe under the gun tub.
Hey Jim,
move around.
What are you doing?
Well, I'm actually cleaning up the engine room display to get ready for our opening day on Thursday. And this is the connecting rod out of the 16 cylinder, the piston out of the 16 cylinder. We have a setup here where we compare that to your typical small block Ford and your typical Briggs & Stratton piston. So the difference is quite dramatic, really.